national medium-term plan is a complete change from what has happened in the past. You know, if we take, for example, our commitment to curriculum review, that is something that should have been done 10 or 15 years ago. We battled to get to the stage. It is definitely a change. If you take, for example, our policy on indigenous languages, that hasn't ever been done before. So for anyone to say that this is the same old policy, simply is not dealing with the facts of the situation. I've given you two examples, and there are many other examples. Obviously, a fundamental right of any citizen is to be able to vote. The problem that we face is that many Zimbabweans in the diaspora actually lost their citizenship.
Somehow, including me.
There's a second problem, it's the practical problem of assuming that a citizen has the right to vote and how they can exercise that right. And the major problem that we face is that in this inclusive government, we have one party, Zanu-PF, which is very worried about how the diaspora will vote. And is reluctant to give that up. And this is a transition, it's a process. They are against the extension of
on it. Thank you very much.
David, we'll keep it for 2 seconds. Yeah.